Hey guys, what's up? Nicole. Yep, I'm gonna add now shortly. Hopefully y'all can still hear me. What's up? Hey Bill, what's up? Let me know when you're ready. We'll get started.
Hey, I'm here. Hey,
what's up?
Hey, I'm Marsh. How about yourself?
Glad you made it.
Yeah, had a long day at work. Finally made it.
If I am sure you don't want to do it tomorrow, I was hoping.
No. Oh, yeah. Let's make it a night that we get out of the way and stuff because I got paperwork tomorrow and I can't, you know.
All right. What shall we try?
Gotta hit the bed.
I feel that Paranormal Project 3.
I was just thinking that. Run that real quick. Good idea. I was thinking about that too. I haven't tried it yet. I got so winded up with everything going on in my life.
One of my go to favorite apps now. Besides the which I like Project Paranormal 3.
Yeah, I haven't gave it a try, but I will definitely give it a go. You know, and everything else. I ordered my SLS camera, a Kinect unit. So I'm getting that in about a few days. They have it in about maybe 7 to 10 days. So I'm set with that. So I'll have a Kinect unit. You know, had that up and running. The whole time I got the program software already programmed, the whole bunch of stuff. So I'm already set to go and showing a lot of stuff to people. Bringing out in the fields.
I'm going
to
share it too.
Bachelor's Grove Cemetery. Cool. Bringing out the Bachelor's Grove Cemetery too. Why not?
Woo-hoo.
Yeah, so it'll be interesting. Axeman Bridge, take it over there. Going to investigations over there. Got a couple things lined up. Getting
Heck
ready
to go.
So
I am starting to shake already and I haven't even started. The hell?
Yeah. Got a lot of things to show everybody. A lot of new things, a lot of like the apps. I got a lot of things that are mind blowing everybody out the water. You know, it's gonna really trip you guys out. It really is. I got a lot of high tech stuff. I got all geared up, ready to go. Just gotta get that part and I'm good on a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Alright. I'm ready. I'll shut up.
I'm gonna turn this around. Let me know when you see it, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't even tried that app. I heard nothing but great things about it. I looked at reviews and different things.
Oh, I love it.
I gotta get ready to go. I'm gonna definitely get
seriously starting to freak me out. That's how good it is.
Yeah.
I'm gonna light up a candle first. Let people
chance
to join in.
Hey Sherman. How's it going, buddy? Great to see you again, man. Long time no hear, man. Hope you're doing okay.
That Cheryl?
Sherman.
Oh, Sherman, sorry. I thought Reed
had called me. Hey, Sherman. He messaged you something, too.
You lost your cat? Wow.
Oh, that's sad. Sorry to hear that, man.
Sorry to hear that.
I hope you do find him. Him or her, or, very sorry to hear that, man. Hopefully he comes back home, him or her, finds a way home.
Oh, Well, all right, are we ready?
Yeah, don't mind me,
Party
my sinus
started.
are killing me tonight. Damn, weather changing
This
sucks.
is the latest app. Yeah, we're gonna run the latest app for Halloween, man. And I
Yeah,
believe it's out now, right? It's out now on Google Play
yeah,
Store.
it's free. It's a free app, so
And yeah, it's free.
it's got a lot of stuff.
Ooh, ooh.
My God, it's got a lot of banks. Man, created
We'll
another
see what's
monster,
here.
huh?
Are we ready?
Yeah, I definitely ready for this
What
one. I haven't
on the
even heard it.
earth? Hi.
Do you say hi, my friend Bill?
Hello.
Hello.
You
Oh, I heard hello, Nikki.
really?
I swear I heard it. Hello, Nikki. Hello. What's that my nickname?
I hear you, Sherman.
What's that my nickname? Ian.
Yeah.
Ian, if you say my nickname.
Oh.
Yes, hello. You guys are more than welcome to share. I wrote that in. Is your name Lewis? I had Lewis before. There is what? I heard there is, and then I lost it.
Oh, that's pretty pretty. It's really gorgeous. He did a really good job on the ambient bass. Everything about it sounds really, really good. It's quicker too. It's faster. Speed is up a little bit much. Which is good.
I do have the fans on, so that's why.
Yeah.
And the AC is really hot. You saw some
I hear
of the shares
Michael
this year.
Jackson. Oh boy.
How many are here?
What is your name?
I wouldn't be surprised. I wouldn't be surprised. Jeremy, I would not be surprised. Can you say your name? I just heard it. I just heard MJ.
Is anybody here with us? Isn't this Ian?
Yeah, I've been getting Ian a lot. Ian, do you follow me?
And they are here talking to us.
Sorry, that was me.
All right. How many are here? Eight. I could have sworn I heard eight.
Thank you. I got eight spirits with us.
Can you say that again? How many spirits are with us?
Eight. I just heard it real quick.
I heard it again. Wow. Pretty impressed with that.
Who visits me? I have visits.
Well, all right, welcome. Who's talking?
Hi, welcome, yeah.
Can you give us a name?
Here.
I just heard Ian again. Yes, I definitely heard it.
Yeah, I've been
hearing that several times already, like multiple times. I heard it about like 3-4 times already. And it said 8 times already. That's good. Yeah.
I wonder if Ian is that shadow person that I've been seeing. Is that you, Ian?
Maybe.
Sam. Or was it Sam? I heard Sam right now. Who have I been seeing lately? It's either Ian or Sam. Or both.
Hey, Allison. Welcome.
Hey, Allison.
Good to see you again. Long time no hear. Good to see you again.
You tell us how many people are watching.
I'm doing okay.
Thank you. I was still having you.
I had a little family problems.
Hey, there's Cheryl. Hey, Cheryl.
Hey, Cheryl.
Barry, can you say hi to Cheryl or anybody watching? Cheryl or Sherman or Allison? I just heard Allison. I swore I heard Allison.
You heard Allison?
No, you're not late at all. We're just getting started, Cheryl.
You don't have to. Please.
We're just getting started, right, Phil?
Yeah, you're never late. Don't worry about it, Cheryl. Y'all get wind up in the day.
Oh, wow. 3 a.m.? Oh.
Oh, 3 a.m. in the work. Oh. I got to know how you do it, Allison. I could not work midnights. I could not. I tried it for 1 year and I couldn't make it. I was supposed to. There's enough.
You're working at the witch's hour.
I cannot do it. I got to hand it to you. I really do. It's hard working at night.
Hello, I just heard my name again. Can you say my name again? Hi, I heard a lot of hi.
This is pretty amazing. This is my first time, guys, hearing this app. I've been so busy with things going on, and this is my first time actually hearing it. It's pretty
amazing. I love it. What's my favorite app so far?
Yeah, I bet, Allison.
Hey, what's the color of this app? Oh, I heard it. Great. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Thank you. That's right. Green. Number green. Just say acorn.
Acorn. Acorn. This is I definitely gotta get this one after work tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's out of the mirror. It's like really
bitch. What is she be holding? What's this? I just heard it, kid.
I heard it too. It said 10.
Did you hear that? Damn, thank you.
That was straight on. I heard that.
Right on cue, Isabella. Woo!
Careful.
You guys heard that, right?
I heard careful too.
Pin, I heard it again. Yeah, I got a little bit of luck. What was in here? What was in this bottle? Holy water. Holy crap. I swear I heard that. Holy water. Yes, first to reach out.
Yeah.
Mary, I have a new one here for you. Let's see. What is this? What am I holding now?
Nothing. Not it said nothing. I heard nothing.
No, I'm holding something. What am I holding?
That said not too far.
What am I holding? Pencil, I heard it. Right?
And I can't wait to try this. My new software that I programmed in my laptop. I can't wait to go through all this stuff. My God. My equipment for my paranormal. No, that's gonna be interesting. Got a lot of things. What is pencil? I just heard pencil. I don't know if you guys heard that in chat.
Yeah.
But I had that
you pencil. Say, this is yep. This is pencil. You guys holding?
It said pencil.
Sure.
That was clear.
Thank
I don't
you.
Know if you guys heard that here. In chat, but if you did, let us know if you heard it. If not, don't worry about it.
Woo!
Well, if you guys heard it.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Chocolate. I heard chocolate. You like chocolate? I have chocolate in the fridge. Ian Pin.
Yeah.
I thought I heard Ian Pin. What do I wear sometimes? What are these?
Open. I heard open.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I heard open.
Awesome.
Glasses.
What is on the table?
It just said glasses. It just said glasses. I just heard that.
Whoa.
God.
Hi, Carol. What is this? What's on the table next to the tablet? Piano. Piano.
Yeah, I heard that.
I heard that. Woo! They're hot tonight.
Awesome. Thank you,
Carol.
Sure.
Yeah, we heard that. Last. Woo!
Interesting. It's responding to all the stuff that you're showing, which is awesome. And it said,
all right, you know, since we're on the roll, what are these? What am I holding now, Spirit? I heard it. Scissors. Can you see that, Spirit, from holding?
Hey, Carol. Good to see you again.
What's up, Carol?
All right, shut up.
It might be Ian. It might be Ian that follows me, right, Ian?
Sorry about that.
Or is it Sam? I got two that followed me for sure. All right.
Sherman, watch. Go ahead.
Spirit, what is Sherman texting right now? What is Sherman texting right now? I thought I heard piano.
What is Sherman holding right now, Spirits? Do you see what Sherman's holding? Life is better, Carol. It was a headache, but life is a lot better now. Things are okay now. But thank you for asking. I'm in bed, but no.
Can you tell us what Sherman's texting for now? Beer? Is that right?
Yeah.
I don't know what that's right.
Thanks for sharing, girl.
Thank you for sharing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Carol. Hold on, I have to ask what Sherman, what's Sherman touching?
I Lego.
Lego, is that right?
That's what Sherman is calling touching. A Lego.
All right, thank you, Spirit. Spirits, what is your watching on TV?
Thanks.
Yeah, what kind of show? I have a show. What is your watching on TV? Have a look. What's your watching, Spirit? I swear I heard drop dead.
Yeah. Hey,
What
Bob.
you're watching? Thank you for sharing, guys.
Yeah, thanks to God for sharing.
I just heard your name, Bill. I swear I heard your name.
Really? Thanks, Linda. Sorry, forget
the show is Joe Weinstein.
Thanks for sharing. Appreciate it. Three groups.
Are you
God,
in the bedroom,
dang.
Joe? I heard bed.
It's sharing like crazy. Well, thanks, guys. We really appreciate you, Barry. We really do. Thank you
so
much.
Yeah, thank you. What is your watching? What paranormal show? Did I say Dead Files? I thought I heard it. Dead Files. Is that right, Cheryl? Tell us that's right. That's a cool show. I like that show. Cheryl, is that right?
Sorry about the car running, guys. I'm turning off. Sorry, I had to run.
Cheryl, watching Hotel Paranormal?
Oh, ain't that with that guy that played on Ghostbusters?
Yeah, Dan Aykroyd.
Oh,
is
I gotta
that
watch
starting
that.
Tonight?
I gotta watch that. He's actually
Damn,
one.
I don't
of
have no more.
He's a Ghostbuster. He's actually a lot of the field of the paranormal too, and he tells his stories about the paranormal, and different people's stories. He was a paranormal himself, which is awesome. The Ghostbusters guy finally got somebody that was a paranormal. Awesome. He's a great actor, too.
Yeah, I don't get Travel Channel no more. Wait, I'm going to fall way behind.
Yeah.
They said yeah. That's right. That was funny.
Well, even was earlier. It was good. Oh, no, I'll check that one out.
I would try some. I'll put my hand on the table.
I would definitely
would
check
I,
them out, girl. Thank you.
It's like what they do at seances. Did the energy help you? By energy help?
Yes, we have. Yeah, I have. Melinda. Yes, I have. I have. I've been to Bassett Grove Cemetery, another location, not a cemetery, Ashman Bridge. Well, it's not a cemetery, but there's a haunted location and a bunch of other cemeteries I went to. But Bassett Grove Cemetery, I have not.
First, you hear Bill talking?
Answer.
You hear Bill talking?
Yeah, unfortunately, I can't. When they would go out to these places because the thing epidemic going on, but now everything's open up again. I can eventually go out now and do things like I was.
Yeah, wow, though. I think it's been years ago. It's been years ago when I've been in graveyard.
Yeah.
I really miss it.
Yeah. It had its moments.
I really miss it.
We actually used these ads and we got some straightforward replies that was really impressive. that we use in these apps. I went to numerous of places, and I got every time I would run these apps, always different. It's always changing every single time. And it's pretty cool.
What's that?
312. Hotel Paranormal. Oh, I gotta watch that one too. You get me going, man. You're going. You get me going.
Yeah, I believe that. Yeah. Are you from Oahu? I heard of Oahu.
I bet. Wow, that's awesome. I bet. Wow. That's great. And he went out and did something like that. Yeah, it's always something you start once you actually doing that and things happen paranormal wise, it can get pretty intense. But it's worth it, you know.
Yeah, I figured I turned it off for a minute.
Oh.
Want to try something else real quick?
Let me think here. I don't want nothing dark. I want maybe a Devin's app.
I think you let it try to ring with. I don't know what you want to try.
Divinus, you had that one?
Divinus, yep.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's a positive energy one for everybody. So it's no shit. I have to watch that, Cheryl. I'll definitely check that out. On the hotel paranormal. All right, cool. I'll definitely check that out.
I know I have any set of the fright.
Cheryl.
Do I have it?
Devin is there? You should.
Why have I not seen it?
Huh?
I've not seen it.
Did you install it?
No, let me double check here. That's new. I thought for sure I did.
You might have just uninstalled it.
Hold on, guys. It says install. See, that's where it is, guys.
Click on open. Maybe it's in a certain area. Just click on open. You should be alright then. It's probably just can't see it or.
It's been a long day.
It's okay.
That's an ambient base, sir. Very ambient base.
You guys have met in the time
that's
and effort.
I like also.
Just the graphics. It's amazing.
They use the same process too before they start seances.
Yeah. I just telling everybody how much time and effort it takes a lot of man hours just to put up the graphics alone in this app and on all of the apps and the ambient mix and all that. It takes numerous and numerous of months just to put it together.
What did you say? You know? I'll have to
get
a real stinking
ball. A lot of work put into these things.
Yeah. Are we ready?
Yeah, sure.
I like that show.
Yeah, it was.
Hello, there's Louis again. Louis, are you my spirit guide? Yes, I heard yes. Hi, Louis. Say hi to my spirit guide, you guys.
Is anyone here?
Louis here with us.
I could have sworn it said tenants here.
Hello?
Hello? It said hello?
Hello? Help us, I heard it. I should have left the interview right here. Who needs help?
Well, they said that I heard too. They said Janet.
Your name's Janet. That's a new one.
Yes.
How old are you, Janet? Can you tell us?
Something.
I thought I heard 5 6, like 56.
Yeah.
Are you 56, Janet?
Well, can you repeat your name, please? Say what your name is. Spirit, what is your name? Interesting. You're at 51? Benedict?
Definitely in the 50s. I heard 56 first,
yes. Yeah.
Okay, something's changing here. Let me see this.
I just saw something too on the right of me. What did I just see?
Darkness is here. Somebody said darkness is here.
Oh shit, no darkness allowed.
I could have sworn I heard that.
Yeah. What darkness?
Leave it.
What do you mean by darkness? Is it dark where you're at? Or hit the dark shadow that I've been seeing.
Push him back? Sound like push
him back. Push him back. Push him back,
something like that.
Push him back, yes. Thank you. Push it back, whatever it was.
Was with us.
Thank you, Lewis. Push it back. I'm getting weird vibes right now.
Tribal?
Mom.
I just said mom. I heard mom. Women's female voice said mom.
Are you looking for your mom? I heard it too. My hands starting to shake.
Awesome. It just said awesome.
Yeah, awesome. What? Thank you. I heard that too. Who said awesome? I felt like a tremendous warmth over me right now. You feel anything, Bill? I just felt a tremendous warmth wash over me.
That's a good sign, because you have something like a warm feeling, though. You have a good spirit around you.
Whoa, really good feeling right now. Did that mean someone wants roomy or something? Did the spirit feel roomy?
Pretty warm. It said pretty warm.
Say what?
It said pretty warm.
I was feeling that pretty warm. Yeah.
What is next to the device? What's that thing that's lighting up? That light. What is that light thing called? Oval.
Yeah, sort of. What's oval? I thought I heard a candle. Very faint, though. Did you say candle again? Yeah, can you say one of our names?
Philip.
Yeah, I'm shaking. I heard shaking. I'm shaking right now. A little bit. You affecting my energy? I heard yes. You need to step back, please.
Hey, Shiva, say what's the name you want to know?
Spirit, can you say hi to Melinda? Can you say Melinda? Can you say Melinda's name? Not yet. Can you say your name, please?
Say Melinda's name. Say Melinda.
Can you say Belinda's name? I think I just heard it. Can you say it again? Can you say Belinda?
Come on, Brad, you can say it. Table.
The table? Yeah.
Why not?
Hello, I heard hello.
Where's Gillette? Where am I at? What am I sitting right now?
I thought I heard a car.
Okay.
Drive car. Can you say Belinda's name?
Dead here. I heard dead here.
What hurts? Every time I put my hand on the table, I get safety. That's weird.
What was that?
I don't know. There's a lot thinner.
Oh, it sounds like kind of what? Oh, you guys heard it, but it sounds like a weird noise.
That was weird.
Heavy spirits are talking to us. Give us a number.
I thought I heard Ed.
Ed?
Yeah. See, my arm is starting to shake now from touching the table. Be affecting my energy.
Hello? They just come and go, don't they? First you get quite a few and then it settles down.
Right? Hey, Jack Jones, thanks for the lights, Jones. I heard John. You say hi, John. I heard John. Chris, what color is Bill's shirt?
Black.
You get it?
Yeah, Chris wore said black. Can you say that again?
No, thank
you. What color is my shirt?
My arm is starting to shake. Every time I touch the table.
Young girl.
Oh. Who's a young girl? I'm not young. I was young. Is there a young girl with us? That's probably why I'm shaking. What's that girl's name?
Black.
What's a young girl's name? Your heart's black. All right, cool. Babe, what is Bill doing now?
What am I holding, Bill? Opposite of Pepsi. Inside human. Don't mind me.
What's Bill doing, Spirit? Did it say Pepsi? You like Pepsi, Spirits?
I couldn't swear to say yes. I'm just joking.
Yeah?
No, I didn't say yes. I'm just joking.
Show her smoking. She's smoking, that's right. One? What do you mean by one? One spirit? I have to pull my hand back. Oh my god, there's a lot of energy right there.
Yeah. Iris. Ooh. Iris. Iris. They wanted to. I heard Iris. Huh? Yeah.
Did I end this session, you guys?
Yeah.
Thank you, Spirit. Can you say goodbye? We're going to end this now. Can you say goodbye?
Can you say
Thank
goodbye?
You for talking to us.
Yes. Yes, stay bad. Remember to close it right. Don't just close it. Make sure you say close. Count to 3, 2, 1, and then close.
Count to 3, 1, you must fall back where you were. The portal will be closed. We count down now. 3, 2, you must go back. 1.
Bye, Spirit.
Bye.
Thanks, Cheryl. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Ooh. Yeah.
That was crazy.
Yeah. That's awesome, though. I liked the Project Paranormal 3 app. It was pretty good.
I know. That's awesome. One of my favorite
you too,
apps.
Cheryl. And thank you for coming in, guys. Really appreciate it so much. Thank you. Really appreciate you guys here tonight. That was awesome.
Thanks, guys. Have a nice short notice.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
At least we try to do every Saturday, so about the same time, 7-ish, my time.
Yep.
I mean, I got a lot of things coming your guys' way.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Yes, that's going to get hardcore now. Real technical, real fast. Yep.
I bet. Look forward to it.
You guys are going to get mind blown. Just letting you know, heads up. Mind blown is coming your way. It's going to blow everybody out the water. A lot of cool stuff coming your way.
All right, cool.
Got my SOS cam too, so that'll be up soon. Got the program already, the software. Just waiting on a part, and I'll be good to go on that one. And a lot of other cool stuff. I'm going to take down these audios, these apps, and I'm going to break them down. A lot of stuff that you can hear clearly and echo. A lot of cool stuff. You know.
You want to tell them what SOS cam is real quick before we go?
What's that?
Want to explain what
an
SOS cam real quick before we go?
SOS cam, SOS Connect cam camera is like finding spirits, and it would it tracks them down. You know, it tells you where they're at in a certain part. You know,
and it looks like stick figures.
Yeah, it's a like tracking device. You know, if something looks like a human device. And it's there, you know, you just got to make sure that you do it right way because you can get false heads too, as also with SOS, you know. But
yeah.
If you get something that's truly is, you know, and then you know, and is asking, you know, interacting with it, and it's interacting with you, then something's there. That's how you tell.
Yeah, you
actually
wave their hand, you know, and
right.
Then they do it right on
you. Raise your hand something. Or do something crazy, or, you know, and,
yeah, I've seen it in action. It's pretty cool.
Well, I'm actually got, Cheryl, you don't have to actually build one. If you got a computer, I just got the software downloaded for Windows 10, and I downloaded it, and I just got two parts ordered, which just only cost me $22, $22 to put it together.
Yeah, show us how it's done.
Yeah, it's easy to download the software, program it, get that all patent, getting your two parts that you need for it, connect it to your computer or laptop, and you're good to go. And it's only going to cost you $22, you know, on your laptop. If you want the one that you hold, that's about $300-$400, but you can build one for maybe roughly about $200, close to $250, you know, closest. Depending on what eBay, you use, mounting kit or whatever, you know. But
yeah,
I'll have
so
that.
I'm up, really
I'll have
I
that up
use a little
huh?
I had to use a little fill room.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll let you go, Carol. You guys. And I'll see you later tomorrow,
thanks,
Nicole.
Phil. Thank you, guys. Sorry, I had a story.
No problem. And I'm off to bed, guys. Gotta get up early in the morning. All right. Catch you later, Nicole.
Next
night, guys. Bye.